boys and girls of the shaft. I can't yell too loud right now, but Merry Christmas Eve and welcome to today's very exciting video. Yesterday, we went over all of the brand spanking new critters in Atlas. I mean, brand new is, I guess, subjective here. But we went over all of the critters, the land critters in extinction. And today, we're going to look at what should be quite a bit more exciting, you'd think, right? We're going to look at all of the ocean creatures. Given that this entire game is based around being in the ocean and pirates and stuff, I'm sure there's going to be a lot of really exciting and really cool creatures that we haven't seen before. So let's just go right in and take a look. And of course, as you all could have guessed, fish. Yes, fish are a thing. Let's move on to something more interesting. Whoa, the mermaid's singing at me. I don't know what's going on. I'm stuck. I can't move. Stop. Leave me alone. So I guess this is what mermaids do. They trap you within their song. Whoa, that's scary. That was the scariest sound I've ever heard. Anyway, we're trying to talk about the whale right now. As you can see, this massive thing next to me. This thing is the biggest creature I think I've ever seen, ever in any video game, other than the Titans, of course. I wish I could move to get a better look, but I'm stuck with this freaking mermaid. Wow, look at the size of that whale. Hold on, let me get away from her. It doesn't look like I can do much myself as a dirty cheater that I am, but wow, this thing's huge. And then sometimes, yeah, there you go. You just saw it. It blows its hole, whatever that thing that whales do is called. I don't know if this thing's aggressive or what, but I want to stay clear. Let's look underwater at it. So this is what it looks at. Oh my gosh. Look at the size of that thing. Whoa. Okay, so that's the whale, and it's hard to see underwater, but yeah, there's our whale. The anglerfish! If you played Ark, you're probably familiar with this guy, and he just got attacked by something random, so he's running off. So the angler, look at this beaut. A lot more terrifying looking than its Ark counterpart. But the question is this just another Ark creature reskinned? Well, first of all, I don't think you're supposed to be able to ride them, but we can look at it anyway. Okay, so I have, like, literally everything in the entire ocean attacking me now, but at least we can take a look at this. So our little angler has a little bite, and yeah, that's about it. I'm guessing that these are going to be good for some kind of resource. Also, you can wear it on your back to zip around the ocean really quick. Totally legit, like, this is meant to be able to be done in the game. Look at this. It's like a backpack. The electric eel. Look at how zappy this boy is. So naturally, I'm kind of doubtful that you're supposed to be able to ride these things. Can you even tame them? Like, legit? I think so. What do they do, though? Well, I don't know. Maybe we can try whistling aggressive and just letting it go. Oh, he seems to have attracted a wild eel to help him. So these guys are super fast. It doesn't look like they're actually doing any damage, but they do torpidity damage. I mean, actually, clearly they are doing some damage, but it looks like they're mainly doing torpidity. All right, well, they're gonna go travel off into the abyss. Let's look at the next creature. So we had a look a moment ago at the meanie pants whale, the giant one that apparently brings sirens with it. And now let's look at the gentle whale, the one that wants to be your friend. So it appears that the gentle whale is rideable and it's gonna have a salad. And what does it do? So it's got kind of like a bite. Can it blow its hole? I don't know what this is supposed to be doing, but it looks like it can attack, but it's mostly just a whale. I wanna blow my hole. Nope. Okay, so it looks like this whale only has a basic bite, but it's pretty cute though, right? We just looked at the gentle whale. Well, it turns out that there's actually a whale called Mean Whale. It's a whale, as you can see, but it's mean. I wonder what that means. Is there any actual difference between the gentle and the mean whale, other than this one looking really mean? Oh, okay, so this one does a lot of damage. No C button. Okay, so it looks like it's just a basically, it's basically like the Rex of the sea, from what I kind of can see here. So the gentle whale looks like something that you're gonna be able to just zip around pretty easy with, whereas the mean whale is gonna be your battle tame. Very cool. Look at this, it's an underwater mushroom. No, silly, haha. It's actually just a jellyfish. Obviously, the jellyfish is not something you're gonna be able to tame, but it will make for some interesting underwater PvE, which is also probably gonna be really annoying. Here's another one I'm sure many of you are familiar with, the manta ray. The big question is this a unique creature or is this another reskin? Let's find out. Again, this is a tameable one, and it is fast. Gosh darn. And I gotta admit, this does seem kind of similar, but a welcome addition nonetheless. This is gonna be basically your fast travel raptor of the sea. Honestly, if you have this, why even have a ship? This thing's great. The marlin, a little swordfish. And you know, if we're gonna be talking about any underwater creatures, we gotta talk about the shark! Probably what is gonna be everyone's, like, first underwater tame. Let's see if I can get on my shark here while they're all fighting. I might have to wait until they're done. Go on, Sharky, get him! Get him! Pretty scary looking creature, TBH. All right, let's see if we can get on our shark. Ooh, he took a beating. So, okay, he can swim really fast. He's got a normal attack, and that's about it. So, essentially, this is a megalodon. As it turns out, how can we possibly have an ocean-based game without a giant squid? That's right, look at this. So, indeed, there is a giant squid in Atlas. Can you tame it? Can you ride it? I don't know. It doesn't look like you can. So I think this might just be another kind of mini boss creature you may encounter while under the water. And that about does it for today's video. If you're new here, make sure you subscribe with notifications by clicking that bell icon. And I want all of you to go ahead, scroll down, find the pinned comment, and join the Discord right now, right now. Because within the next handful of hours, I'm gonna have our cluster server up and running and ready to go, and I'm gonna be no-lifing the hell out of Alice. I wish I could have played it already, but I have not been able to because the game's broke, but that's about to change. Soon we're actually gonna be able to play, so that's gonna be fantastic. And I don't think this video quite made it to 10 minutes, but do you really think I'm gonna upload a video that's not 10 minutes? Nah.